We're here at Retro Quest, and this is just your weekly update.